medio.
Sí. Exploded. Fuck it. We're on our way to the Atacama Desert.
Across the border first.
We're going to cross the border, and then we're on the Atacama Desert, and then we've got the salt flats.
And then we're in Bolivia. We've got to see time pretty fast.
And then we're in Bolivia. Appears we're at the border. We're taking our passports to check out the country.
Some guys trying to cross the border in a hot air balloon. Not being very discreet about it.
Well, there's nothing really discreet about hot air balloons. They're not even quiet. They make a lot of noise. Check out this VW van. It's really cool. Mango, pineapple, banana. Is it open? I think so. Back in the bus. So for breakfast, we had these before, rolls. Malak's gonna tell me how good the sweets are in Chile.
It'll be the first time I have a chocolate ball in my mouth. Maltesers.
I like Maltesers, I can have Maltesers.
I mean, they're like, what do you not like? Bulk. Like, bounty. Bulk.
They're quite good. So, these chocolate balls got our seal of approval. I'm too overexposed. They're
high in sugars, high in saturated fats.
Come on.
And high in calories.
That's a solid breakfast, that.
Yeah. Our breakfast, because we got up. I got up about 6 o'clock this morning. You got up about 7.
For the wake up. Did that weird thing where I woke up and was I looked at my phone and it was 1 minute before my alarm was supposed to go off.
Saying goodbye to Jelly. Hello Bolivia. We made it to the Bolivian border, which is just here. And this queue was the queue to check into Bolivia, I guess. Which took about 20 minutes, 30 minutes. Now we've got to change from the van that brought us here to this 4x4 truck with the yellow carp. So this truck is our home for the next 3 days. So we're not going to sleep in it, we're just going to ride in it. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm out of breath because I'm excited or because of the altitude. Such a cool view. There is a lot of checking and signing things. In and out. It's pretty white
because of the salt.
This is the White Lake. Spanish, probably Lago Blanco. But I don't really know. And that was the White Lake.
coloured lakes, which came from Laguna Blanca, the White Lake, and it's nice and salty, sulfury, so you can't go inside. Also, even the penguins, the flamingos are white. Apparently, they don't have eaten enough pink crustaceans. It's pretty cool, though.
Hey, Matt, did you see the lake?
It's David Blowey. Maybe I should get in the back.
So we made it to the Green Lake, and it's pretty green. Again, further in the Atacama Desert, and these are, what are they? The Salvador Dali stones.
They used to have a different name. Based on the plants around here. There aren't many plants around here.
I wonder what altitude we're at. 4,400.
Come on. That's how shouted.
And 65.
Not even done anything, I just walked over there and sat down.
I'm gonna go for a jog.
Jog away, Michael. Jog. Jog on.
Just, look after my stuff, hang on.
Yeah, totally. Jog on. What an idiot. There he is. Tiring himself out needlessly. He's gonna regret that. Oh, he's coming back now. How was your jog, Michael?
That's definitely a good idea.
Idiota is the word they use in Spanish to describe someone that does such a thing. Where now, Michael?
In the middle of the desert, they've built a swimming pool for all the tourists. Are you going in, Malik? Yes. Don't run, Malik. You'll die.
What are you doing there, Michael?
Pretty good.
Muy caliente. Muy caliente.
It's splashing.
I saw no signs. This is the face of a disgusting human being trying to hide himself in the water. Watch as he bathes himself disgustingly. Foul creature if I ever saw one.
Just gonna take a look at some of the cars that they use here in Bolivia. There seems to be a theme. Toyota, 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 Lexus, Toyota, Lexus, Toyota, Toyota. And that's Nissan. Toyota, 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 Nissan, Toyota, Toyota, Toyota. It smells really bad. It smells like Mick.
It smells not quite as bad as Yeah. Yeah.
many hours in the truck and bus? Like 12? We're an hour behind now, and it's 6.
So, yeah, 12 hours on and off the bus.
Crazy.
Maybe like only about 2 hours off.
There's our steed.
What a stallion.
Our beautiful steed.
Steve. The steed.
Steve the steed.
Stallion Steve.
Welcome. See? Is he talking to us?
No. Oh, yes.
Jóvenes.
See?
Sí.
Sí,
los cuatro,
yeah?
Mañana, mañana tenemos dobles, así que mañana.
Oh, shotgun, the one with the Disney princesses. Disney. Yes. Wow. Oh, look at that. Disney princesses. Yeah, Mal, you look so special.
Yes, this is like.
Oh, wow. Who'd have thought, in the middle of the Atacama...